Connecting Soundcore Life P2 earbuds or any Soundcore earbuds to a Mac or MacBook is easy. And in this short video, I'll show you step by step how to do it. But stay to the end for some helpful troubleshooting tips. To connect brand new Soundcore earbuds, start by taking them out of the case. And then wait until the LED on the right earbud flashes quickly. On a Mac or MacBook, launch System Settings, then click on Bluetooth. Here, make sure Bluetooth is turned on. Then click on the Connect button next to Soundcore Life P2 when it shows up in the list. Now click the Connect button to confirm. And now my Soundcore earbuds are connected to my Mac. But if any issues pop up, resetting the earbuds will usually help. First, check to see if the earbuds are already connected to this computer or other device. If it is, go back to the Bluetooth settings. Find the Soundcore earbuds in the device list and click on the X next to the name. Now click Remove to disconnect and forget the earbuds. You might see another headphone icon with no name on it, so let's remove this device just to completely clear it out of the computer. To reset the earbuds, place both of them in the case. Then press and hold the top buttons until the LEDs blink red. Then let go of the buttons and in a few seconds the LEDs will turn solid white. At this point, the Soundcore earbuds have been reset. Now, just take them out of the case, wait until the right earbud flashes quickly, and then try to reconnect them with your computer. The pairing process is very simple, but if you run into any issues, a full reset will pretty much resolve any connection problems. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.